The Last of Us Part 1 is finally on the PC, and need I say more about this emotional story, unforgettable characters, and the game that won over 200 Game of the Year awards? I don't think there is much to say, except mentioning that the amount of PC hardware required to handle this game on the PC is astonishing. That's why, in this video, I will show you a quick and easy way to improve the performance of The Last of Us Part 1. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select The Last of Us Part 1 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see y'all next time.
Is that the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I've seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit. Turn us around.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.